Hey drone technology fans, Bill here. Did we see a picture of the Phantom 5 Pro? We'll find out, coming right up. Did we see a picture of the Phantom 5 Pro? Well, without further ado, let's take a look and see.
Okay, what we see here, this does look like a Phantom 5. You see the word Phantom clearly written on the front of what appears to be a drone and a different type of lens system that you've seen before on any other type of Phantom product. Here is a sketch that is done by Ostalev, who has done sketches before. He did one for the Zenmuse, and it was highly accurate. It looks to be like there will be four different lenses for the Phantom 5, 15, 24, 35, and 50. And again, Ostalev has been spot on. He's always end up correctly capturing a new product prior to launch. So we'll be excited to see if this actually pans out.
Well, that's sure to cause a lot of interesting thoughts. I'll put it to you that way. Of course, you know, as I stated, that source is pretty reliable. It was reliable on the Zenmuse. So we'll take a look and see. There's been no inkling of a date for it. So we're just going to have to play that one by ear. We were all kind of hoping for maybe for Christmas, for the holiday season this year coming out. But kind of sounds like it's going to be in spring next year, hopefully maybe in February. So if you like the content from today's video, please hit the like button, subscribe, and tell others about our channel. Also, please check out our blog where I post many reviews and updates on the drone and technology industries. Thanks a lot for watching and have a great day.